Okay, so we will be having another problem on the resultants. So this time we will be locating the resultant or the R and the location of this. Actually, natapos na to. Ito pala. So, in the given forces, find the magnitude of the force Q such that the resultant force will act 7 units from point zero or point O. So, mag-a-act siya. Yung resultant mo daw is mag-a-act siya 7 units from zero. Okay, so yung hanapin natin is itong Q and then this resultant. So, no need to solve the value of X or the location of your resultant kasi given na siya na 7 meters. Okay, so what is the resultant? Summation of forces, vertical or along Y, that is the value of your resultant. So, P1, P2, Q, and then Q3 and P3. Okay, so our resultant is 600 plus Q in terms of kilonewton. Okay, so susub natin to. And then by Baryshnikov's theorem, we will say that this would be our X or the distance. Rd is equal to P1P. So ito magiging, depende sa atin ano, ito yung gamit natin na Q. Q is D4. So, kayo nang bahala kung may kayong mag-identify kung ano yung P1, P2, P3, and P4. So, kayo na dyan ang mamahala. So, replace the value of your R. The value of your R is 600 plus Q. So, 600 plus Q. And then, multiplied by the distance na 7. That is 7. And then, 200 multiplied by 3 kasi yun yung distance niya. 300 times 6 kasi yun yung distance niya mula rin 0 to this point. And then, 100, eto, and 10 meters or 10 units. Okay? So, tapos itong Q, that is 8 units. Okay, so, isa lang yung magiging ano natin dito is yung itong Q at saka itong Q. Okay, so masusolve natin by using shift solve in your calculator. That would be 800 kilonewton. So, ganun lang yung kasimple. And then, by this formula, where is the resultant, the value of your R is equal to 1,400 kilonewton. So, very easy and very, very easy. Okay? So, yun lang yung mga dapat mong tandaan. Baryshnikov's theorem, and then the resultant. Ayan. I hope na medyo nadigets nyo na itong problem natin sa resultants. Okay. So, we will be having another topic or another discussion or another problems in these resultants.